Yes, we are signing an agreement for the supply of mines slaughterhouse machinery. It's a slaughterhouse which we are going to put in Pakistan, and already the construction of that plant is on, and then we are planning to put this mine slaughtering machine into it. This plant will have a capacity of slaughtering 6,000 birds per hour in the initial phase, and then it can extend up to 12,000 birds per hour in one shift. Yes, it's my company is Big Bird Group. It has a group of different companies which are primarily engaged in the poultry business. We are producing parent stock. One of our company, the Grandparent Poultry, produces parent stock. We are producing Hubbard parent stock. And then we have a company which is producing day-old broiler chicks. We are also rearing them in-house. And at present, we are sending them to the fresh wet market. But with this plant, we plan to slaughter in-house and then give the consumer the ready to cook and ready to eat products from this plant.
We are extremely happy. I was just saying to Dr. Kamal, we had many years of discussions. It was a long run, but the result counts. And we are extremely happy that they have chosen for us, of course, and this automation level, because we think this is the only way to set up serious plants and to be ready for the future.